Today I'm going to give you the concept of primary key in a database table. A primary key is a field that uniquely identifies records of a database. A primary key basically it's a field that does not contain repeated set of values. The values have to be different every time in a primary key. Each table has only one primary key. You cannot have more than one primary keys in one table. And if you do not have any idea which field to which should be allocated the primary key, access always in every table you create, access by default has one ID field as a which is automatically numbered as the primary key. What is the use of primary key? The primary key basically, if it is in one table, if you have more than one tables and the same field is being repeated in all other tables, like customer ID field is getting it's repeated in one table, you have the complete record of all the customers, and in the other table you have a record of the orders given by those customers. This same ID field is repeated over here. So in that, it is the first table, basic table, in which there is information about the customers, that it is known as primary key. But in the other table, in which every customer can give more than one orders in the orders table, here it is known as a foreign key. The same field is repeated, but here it is a foreign key. Okay, what makes a good primary key? A good primary key, values are never repeated in a good primary key. It never has an empty or a null value, and you never rarely want to change any value of a primary key field. And if you cannot identify a good key, auto number key ID field is always there for you in an access table. Examples of poor primary key: never allocate the personal name field as a primary key, as names can be repeated, phone numbers can be repeated, email addresses can be repeated. If you do never find a single field as a primary key, you can always think of composite keys. Composite keys consists of a combination of more than two or more fields. For example, you can take the order ID field, product ID field, their combination will make one primary key. And there, because orders can be different, product ID can be different, but one combination will always remain unique. So a composite key is a combination of fields. Now let me tell you how to apply a primary key. To apply a primary key, I have already designed an Access database table. Let me show you that table. In this table, you can see the ID which is selected in orange is the by default primary key. Access always has a default primary key. And you can always change if you want to take ID numbers as your primary key. Go to view, and from view you can go to design view. In design tab, go to view and design view. In design view, you can see that ID is always now selected as the primary key. You can deselect it. You can select a field of your choice and select it as a primary key. And now that you have changed the primary key, from view, again go back to datasheet view, save the changes you have made. Now you can see the new primary key is the ID number field, and because it is the new primary key, it is now arranged in ascending order, and this arrangement has changed. It means primary key is given the basic importance in any table. Now, this was all about my lesson. Next time when we will meet, I will tell you about the how to form a database table. So wait for the next lesson for that. Thank you.